Hey boys, hey girls, welcome to Louisiana Cajun Recipes. Today I got a little slideshow of Father's Day meal that me and my son did on our Weber Smoky Mountains, two of them, and a couple other things that I did. They got that storm, tropical storm or depression or whatever it is down in the Gulf. I can't do the video that I wanted to do. It's going to be a cool one coming up. I do have some footage of a front coming through, and I just let the camera roll outside, and it's going to be real relaxing. You can put your phone by your bed or go take a nap on the couch and listen to the sounds of nature. Thunderstorm, rain, cool, huh? And that's going to be starting our caption over at this time in this video. And I'll kind of narrate over the little slideshow here prior to. I wanted to shoot the previous portion in the kitchen, but that fig tree going crazy, and Miss JP busy in there making fig preserves and fig jam, and she got the kitchen just all messed up. Told me I gotta clean it up. Like, what kind of shit? I gotta clean it when I cook and when you cook too. At least I get to eat the figs. Yo. And the preserves are great too. Look, I found some brisket burgers at the store, and I smoked them on my stovetop smoker, and they were good. They were as good as in prime rib burgers, and that's some real American white cheddar. And I smoked a hot dog in that too, and we found some real homegrown tomatoes, and they're so much better than regular tomatoes that you find at the grocery store. They burst with flavor. There was a pickle I served on the side, but oh well. It's overwhelmed by the burger. And here's a couple slabs of baby backs I smoked or St. Louis with Hey Boy rub on them for Father's Day. And there they all cut up over at my son's house, a couple of them. And he also smoked some sausages and a brisket on his Weber Smoky Mountain. And that was his first time doing a brisket, and it come out pretty damn good. He followed my instructions because he'd never done one before. Anyway, he cut it wrong. I wasn't paying attention. I was busy with the sides. Some of them whiskey beans, brown sugar beans, and just mac and cheese. Down south, we normally get a lot of rain anyway. But during a tropical storm or a hurricane, it starts out drizzling like it's doing now, which this isn't it. And it saturates the ground, and the weaker trees tend to break when the winds pick up and knock the power out. Now I've got a whole house generator ready to crank up, keep the food cold, the AC running, and the pops cold too. Gotta have it. I'm going to narrate over the next 2 minutes of this storm coming in, then I'm going to shut up and y'all can relax. Enjoy, boy.
It's 9 o'clock in the morning now. Shit ain't happy. It's a severe thunderstorm, tornado watch. Two trees are falling down out there. Lights is blinking. We're still on the grid right now, though. Generate our fire up if we need. There go my garbage can. There go the neighbor's garbage can. Oh, shit. More intense than a hurricane, huh? Ooh. the rain coming down sideways, baby. Uh-oh. Transformer blew somewhere. I didn't hurt it. Back over here. Uh-oh. Go out power now. Generator gonna fire off. Out, damn it. Power back on. Look at the trash I'm gonna have to go pick up out there. I ain't that a bitch. Thank you.